Hello YouTube world, this is Alex the Gaming Teacher, and welcome back to my blind run gameplay-ish of LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean. A little interesting, it's actually similar to Indiana Jones, where the last episode, where I had to repeat, you know, when I already beat it. It was the first level of Last Crusade, so here we are, first level of a different movie. But it's the second one though, not the third movie. Dead Man's Chest. And usually the Crusades is the last one we did. But Pelagasto. Apparently I didn't find any bottles in that one. Let's see if we can change that. And excuse me, apparently we only have found two of the eight compass items. But, yeah, this one starts off a little funny, where it's just Gibbs and, Will. They're in those cages, but we're, like, spinning, you know, like a, just some rolling ball. You can go in all directions. Yeah, what the heck? I think that was Beckett right there in the horse. Is he really supposed to be short, or? Yep, everything happening very fast once again. Jack's already there on the fire. Yeah, everything coming very fast. Oh, that's right. I think we start off by, like, detaching ourselves. Wait a second, what? Oh. impossible for him to jump like that. Oh, snap. Wait a second. I wonder... Ooh. Hold on a second, they're not gone yet. Gotta wait for them. So it basically takes two hits, and then they're gone. Wait a second. I want to see if I can explore more here. Oh, no, not yet. Where is this taking us to? Oh, there's nowhere to go here. Then I guess... Let's see over here. It's just so hilarious how we're just smashing through everything like a steamroller. Okay, I guess, Yep, I'm not sure what those white boulders are supposed to be for. Who the heck can knock those over? Is it even possible for me to fall to my death? I don't know, because it seems like I'm gonna slow down. Wait, where's... Oh no, I don't want to go there. Oh yes, I remember this. Gotta go into this spot. And then come out. Oh jeez, though. Gotta explore first and see... But... What the fudge? Oh. Dang, I have to come all the way back here now. I wanna see first. There's a... Yeah, wait a second, I don't get it. Why would this be here? Okay, yeah, there's nothing there. Doesn't take us anywhere pretty much. Wait, what? Did we do this? Oh, okay, I see. One's gotta go in there. The other one's gonna spin it. Secret area? What the fudge? Oh, that's for him to come up there. Okay. This is just so wild. Oh, fudger. Wait a second, though. How can I, Yeah, I thought I fell to my death there. Well, I have no idea how to get to the other side, so... What the fudge? Just steamroll it. Oh, look at that. Just jump at them. Let's try that again. Oh, with this guy here. Nah, whatever. No, we must get them all. quite innocent, aren't you? Can't be any witnesses. Oh, fudge. Alright. Oh, there might have been somebody else in here. Yeah. What? Come on. What the? Okay. I need a steamroller then. Alright. Oh, snap. Guess we got a little war for that. Okay, though. I think we're close to the end of... What happens if we jump here? No, we can't. Oh, what the heck? Alright. Let's get out of here. Oh, fudge. Forgot there's like some booby traps. Hold on a second. Oh, fudge. Oh, what is this? Only affected by black gear. So, I don't understand in this level how we're supposed to... Like, Will doesn't have... compass, does he? So, how is he supposed to... I mean, look, and there's that thing there, but... No way of getting it. No! Ah, dang it, Will. Oh, fudge. Wait, what is this supposed to be for? Oh, he fell to his death. Alright. Oh, that was supposed to happen. Yeah, that's right. Okay, but yeah, that's what we already found. I think we're supposed to pick up the bone though. Oh yeah, there we go. Seriously? Are you telling me he did not? Why are you not freaking giving me the bone? What? Dang, I was about to say. Okay, the dog has joined the party now. Wait a second, what do we call him? Oh no, it's Triangle? Guard dog. Okay, what else can we find? Hold on a second. Yeah, I can't go there. Oh, must be right here then. Oh, need a shovel though. But whatever, it's the other thing we already found as well. Maybe we'll just go in the water. I can't imagine there's sharks on this area, right? Let's see here. Alright, let's just get through this. Wait, am I gonna be able to do this though? Oh no. There's gotta be a way to... Oh fudge. Something doesn't seem right. Anybody have a shovel? No, are you freaking kidding me? Why did that? What is he running this for? Yeah, I don't understand. Something doesn't seem right. How are we supposed to get it to the other side? I feel like I'm supposed to smash up more stuff. I'm pretty sure we need a shovel, but... Yeah, so here we go. One part that I'm stumped at. Oh my gosh, and it's so recent when I played this. Okay, well, riddle. This is not gonna mean anything. This is not good. Oh, that's right, I think the dog digs up stuff. That's it. Okay, and there we go. This is gonna be one of the two that we need. We already have the other one on the second side. And my guess is the dog's gonna dig up something to make a bridge. Can't build a bridge himself, can we? Alright, here we go. Okay. Yeah, because I think most of the level was... Oh, for crying out loud. Okay, how about Gibbs, you do it? What has Gibbs done also? He's just the sidekick. Well... Will Turner kind of is instead, but more of a psychic to Jack, that is. I don't understand on the first movies, like the very first scene, talking about how like pirates, yeah, bad luck they are, or I don't know, should not talk about them. And yet he goes into pirateering himself. Alright. Gibbs the mechanic. That's what he's good for. So I don't have anybody else that can do this, right? Whoa. Alright. Oh snap. I need Will to be there. Will, you gotta hurry up. The unit one needs to throw your axe. The fudge. Why the fudge is he not? Okay, there's gotta be a way to get out of there. Somebody got hurt. Oh, there we go. Better not got hurt there. Ah, freaking gosh. Is he not gonna get up there though? Come on now. Let's try this one more time. Oh, come on. How is he not going down? Okay, that's ridiculous. I'm gonna try this one more time. I'm not gonna go up. I just wanna see if he can swing on the rope. Nope, he just decides to go down. Okay, whatever. Not getting him. Ooh, shrimp plants will give us some health, perhaps. Or is there a chance we can get health? Nope, I saw another one. Where the fuck did he go? Are you serious? Oh, I got it. Oh, I almost got hit again. Okay, what is this? Oh, just gotta do this, huh? Yeah, after all, it's just a run away from them. There was a carrot again. Yep, whoever made these games must love carrots. And all of a sudden, just chasing the dog. Dog's with us the whole time. Yeah, that part I didn't really understand. Like, who was that? And yeah, I don't know, who was that? Yeah, I can't remember what was the next level. Because fourth was Yellow Crucis, third was Will Bootstrap Bill. Oh, okay, second was just Tia Dalma. Alright, well, so I know what I'm gonna do here. I'll just end it. But then I can finally now return to port, and ooh, look at that, apparently. Yeah, this was one of those fun levels where we were just mashing through everything, and I maxed out the Lego studs once again. Okay, so let's cross my fingers and hope that it went through this time. If that's the case, then next time you'll be seeing what was done on blind run, you know, I don't want to say live, but they like done for the first time. That is the level. And then in the near future, we'll be heading over to do the Kraken. So thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, then please give it a like, subscribe to my channel, and click the bell button. And other than that, stay safe, and I will see you all next time.